should repair my pipe at the crafting station, then talk to Jet before heading out. Jet, what happened to the passengers and crew?
I couldn't tell you. Best I can do is give you my journal of the ones I've seen. As accurate as it can be about them, anyway.
Oh, I sort of took your journal with me my first trip out. But thank you. I did see a couple of thralls yesterday, but no people or bodies.
See what you mean. I reckon if we're alive, others must be too. Why don't you have a look around on deck two?
I think I will.
Thank you. bunch of bush campers.
Nearby. Damn crafty blighters seem to simply appear if you look away for a tick. I'm Bill, by the way. Bill Barnstorm.
Will you join our sanctuary?
Thank you for the offer. If we survive this, I may take you up on that.
Show. That will teach those bleeders.
We have a safe space. Down below the decks. Would you consider joining us?
Give me some time to mull it over. Come back tomorrow and we can chat. All goes well, you'll find me on deck 3.
I'm full.
So, how'd it go?
I met a retired soldier named Bill.
A vet? I've had quite a bit of combat experience myself. Felt a lot like this, truth be told. So where's this Bill fella then?
He didn't follow. Said he needs to think it over. Seems a little paranoid.
Who knows what he saw out there? Paranoia is a kink that just might save your life. I say you try and win his trust. Before you head back out, though, we're gonna need another bed if we want him to stay. Here's some scraps for you to improve our sleeping quarters.
An interior designer. Cool.
thank God! It's you!
Bill, you're bleeding.
I know, but never mind that. Listen closely. I've found something peculiar. A book. It opened a door in my mind when I touched it. There's no other way to put it. I'm convinced it holds the key to understanding this nightmare. While I was in the thrall of this book, one of these abominations overwhelmed me. It took the tome and absconded towards the aft deck. You must get it back.
But your wound...
I'll be fine. But without that book, we're all lost here. Please, I'll beg if I must.
I'll go have a look. Don't move.
Good. Good.
Loot! Nice! Better.
Check this out. I came up with a nasty surprise for these creeps. A little trap you can set wherever you want. Get me a few scraps and a trigger, and I'll make you one.
Just give me one now.
Demanding, a-hole, now ain't ya?
You're safe. Good. And the book?
I have it.
It is time, I think, to join you in your stronghold. You go on ahead. I shall follow as I'm able. Beds look comfy.
Tasty.
How can I repay such kindness?